heat number one. We are underway now with the ladies 100 yard breaststroke. Heat number one, one of three. Swimming in lane one, representing Providence, Catherine Discernia. Catherine Ainley swims for Providence in lane two. Leah Bersanti from the Hoyas in three. Elise Peduti from Nova in four. Haley Dresner in five from Xavier. Abigail Chenecki in six for Providence. Kelsey Bonaiuto in seven from the Hall. Once again, we're into the ladies' 100-yard breaststroke preliminary event number 21. One of three. Circle seating in effect right off the bat. Elise Peduti comes in with a 4.46 in this event. That gets her third seed. Living up to that top billing right here, right now, in lane four for Nova. She leads it. We'll hit it here with a 104.34. Heat number two. Underway now, heat number two. Two of three ladies, 100 yard breaststroke preliminary. We've seen a 104.34 to lead the field so far. In the water at the moment, Maddie Harris swims for Seton Hall in one. Also from the Hall in two, Courtney McArdle. Katie King in three for the Hoyas. Megan Mallon from Seton Hall in the middle lane four, number two seed, comes in with a 3.84. From the Hoyas, Haley Owens in five. Samantha Cherrick in six for Nova. Catherine Hickey swims in seven for the Friars. Once again, we've seen a 4.34 posted by Peduti of Villanova. That is the time to beat here in this event. Megan Mallon, the senior from Seton Hall in lane four, looking to challenge the 4.34, comes in with 84. Shouldn't be a stretch here as Mallon will hit it in four with a 3.59. Heat number three. Once again, final heat for the ladies in the one breaststroke preliminary. We've seen a 3.59 posted by Mallon of the Hall, unofficially winning heat number two. Top seed Molly Fitzpatrick right down the middle in lane four for the Hoyas comes in with a 3.49. Joining her in the water in this final heat, Amanda Wagner in one from Butler. Hannah Martin swims for Xavier in two. Heather Farley from Villanova in three. Sid Simpson from Seton Hall in five. Rebecca Titterden in six for Xavier. Scarlett Sun in seven for Georgetown. Sarani Louth in eight for Butler. Once again, we've seen a 3.59 in this one. Fitzpatrick for the Hoyas in lane four. Well out in front here, pulls it out but Sid Simpson is right there for Seton Hall as they bring it into the final stages here. We're going to see that 3:59 challenged here as they come into the wall. It'll be Fitzpatrick in lane four with a 2:51. Simpson 3:13. Very quick here for the ladies in the 100 breasts.